Pastor, you ready? It's my honor to introduce a bunch of dear friends of mine. I give you Peter Rowan and the Wiley Possums.
Some other sing with Chris Henry. It's been a great great weekend to play with him and his red hot bluegrass hot rods and girl. And anyway, in the honor of Sue and Frank, I'm happy to be up here with Chris and Chris. Chris Rowan right here, and Chris on the fiddle, and Chris Henry. There's three Chris's up here. And my brother Lauren Rowan, give them all a hand, would you please? So this is a song for Sue, and many of the times we got to play together. And the bridge of the song was written by Towns Van Zandt. He gave me the words because I gave him money to go back into a poker game, which he eventually won. So, here we go. Thank you, folks. Here's our commercials part of the show. But don't take it seriously, because we don't mean what we say. Like most advertisers, we promise more than we can deliver. But this is a song called Rye Whiskey. Hope you like it. Thank you.
soon. All this night here at the Hickory Festival. Rye whiskey, I cry. If I don't get rye whiskey, I surely
yeah.
God's golden show. Thank you. Thank you, folks. It's a great pleasure to sing with my brothers. And Sue had a band with them called the Rowan Cunningham Band. And they've got a set tomorrow afternoon. But I'm kind of hogging them for my set tonight because I just love to sing with them. And I'm glad you like it. Here's an old number called The Fair and Tender Ladies.
I'm a holy fair.
Thank you, folks. Well, it's time to tell the story of the Free Mexican Air Force. As you know, we're great devotees of the spiritual sport. We tend to follow the whim of the spirit where it may take us and to some unusual places as well. That's right. Well, we were hanging out down in South Texas searching for spiritual sport when I noticed a big campfire. We walked up to the campfire, we saw a bunch of people sitting around in the campfire, and they seemed to be searching for spiritual sport as well. So we joined right in, and we sat right down, and put our feet up to the fire, and we were just doing just fine searching for the spiritual sport. Went out from in between the ocotillo cactus and the piñon pines came a dude of an hombre with dreadlocks hanging down, red bloodshot, rolling eyes, and smoke coming out of his ears. He had on a beaver skin hat, a leopard skin vest, and a lizard skin boots, and bear skin chaps. He had endangered species all over his body. And he fell face down in the campfire, sucked up all the flames, blew out a smoke ring, spit out live coal, looked at us and said, "Oh, what are you boys? Hippies? Howdy! We're vegetarians." "Veggie what?" "Say, you boys, climb out of that campfire and come with me. We gonna fly with the Free Mexican Air Force." Yeah! Campesinos are planting their fields where the ghost of Zapata rides a horse that can still outrun the wheel. High in the sky above and clear out of sight is the Free Mexican Air Force flying. Pennsylvania, a cowgirl is cooling her heels. Virgin Mother will heal us as we kneel there in the moonlight, in the midnight, in the moonlight, midnight moonlight, in the moonlight, in the midnight, in the moonlight, midnight moonlight. And if you ever feel sorrow, Thanks so much. See you again.